Jackman, a former first-round pick, fifth overall back in 96 by the Dallas Stars.
Oh.
And a big hit there by Meze, and the Buffalo player, Pace is down, and Pace comes back at Meze. They push and shove. Looks like they're going to go. Pace challenged Meze, and he's given away a lot of size. We haven't seen Meze do a lot of this, but boy, he is a big, strong kid. And Branislav Meze.
Well, Pace was upset because he got crushed into the boards. Strong. You take a look at how those penalties developed before he went to the break. Big hit. Meze
kept his elbow.